This is how divers train their flip rotations and timing for competitions. Training like this is not only important, but also a lot easier than diving, as you can perfect your form. And this is what she looks like during an actual dive.